Buddha, the central figure in Buddhism, unfolds a profound mythology that traces his transformative journey from a sheltered prince to an enlightened sage. Rooted in the Four Noble Truths and the Eightfold Path, Buddha's teachings acknowledge the existence of suffering, identify its causes, propose its cessation, and outline a transformative path to liberation. The mythic narrative weaves a tale of enlightenment achieved under the Bodhi tree, offering timeless insights into the nature of human suffering and the pursuit of liberation from its grip. At the core of Buddhist practice is meditation, a powerful tool that addresses mental and emotional challenges, including anxiety. Mindfulness meditation, intrinsic to Buddhist traditions, involves cultivating a heightened awareness of the present moment without judgment. By training the mind to focus on the breath or a chosen point of concentration, individuals can develop a non-reactive awareness of their thoughts and feelings. This practice empowers individuals to observe anxious thoughts without becoming entangled in them, fostering a transformative journey toward inner peace and mental clarity. Buddhist teachings, emphasizing the impermanence of all things, find resonance in meditation's capacity to break the cycle of automatic and distressing thoughts. The practice instills a non-attachment to fleeting thoughts and emotions, offering individuals a pathway to disentangle themselves from the grip of anxiety. By embracing mindfulness, individuals gain a perspective that enables them to respond to life's challenges with resilience and calmness. The profound interplay between Buddhist mythology and the practice of meditation unveils a universal philosophy for navigating the human experience, a journey from suffering to enlightenment, that speaks to the enduring quest for inner peace and liberation from the mental burdens that afflict many, including anxiety. Through meditation, individuals embark on their own transformative journey, embracing the timeless wisdom of Buddhist teachings to find solace and a path toward lasting well-being.